Lady McKendrick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with, huh?
Ah, Bruno, my French friend. The lady will be so lost in my eyes and enthralled in my tales, she will not even notice when I make my move.
A bit brisk out tonight. Probably put a coat on.
Wait, what on Newton's balls is going on? Dabbled with such elixirs for the Germans, you know. They were, uninterested. Hello? Anyone else here? Just to be crystal clear, I don't want to hear from those of you who might identify as necrotic.
Big stony thing I saw earlier looked really interesting. Smelled nice anyway. Very aromatic.
Did that cataclysmic explosion suddenly manifest out of nowhere?
Yeah.
hurt a lot more if I wasn't on the right medication. Finally, an end to this big charade we call life. Okay, enough time sitting on my ass. Better get back to the grind. How many times do you have to die? That's rhetorical. Don't come back just to answer. Hammer's all charged up like a battery. Or lightning in a bottle. A lot wetter than an explosion really should. A lot better than the job I did on last year's turkey. Oh, weapons almost empty. Just it's not your day, is it, Short? No, certainly is not. I guess it's time to bite the bullet. If only I had one. Yes, I feel very rejuvenated after that. Oh, that's maybe just a bit too strong. Felt the touch of another since she left me. Not much before, either. I blew you to bits! Bits! That's all you are.